65,000 gallons of gas, some of it seeping into wells of local homes. It's been a year now since this pipeline broke last July in the town of Jackson. As WISN 12 News' Marianne Lyle shows us, new at 6, one family struggled with no baths and using bottled water to wash their dishes.
Free deliveries of bottled water. It's a reminder of the inconvenience this year has been for homeowners in the town of Jackson after a gas spill last July 17th. Jim Bernellis tells me about the difficulty.
Everything's different.
Mm-hmm.
A lot of things that you take for granted as far as the use of water is different.
After the West Shore pipeline break, benzene was detected in a number of wells.
Well, you can clean with the same, with the regular water, but all of your cooking and everything else, you have to use the water that they bring us.
But no baths, even for the dog.
You can shower, but you can't sit in it or anything. We take them elsewhere to bathe and so on.
And
he drinks bottled water, same as we do.
The residents aren't just concerned about the water. Homes are for sale on this street, but no one is willing to buy. So they sit vacant.
People break into it and getting people that aren't supposed to be around here.
All they want is for their use of water to get back to normal. In Jackson, Marianne Lyle, WISN 12 News.
West Shore Pipeline said it's working to install a long-term safe drinking water solution there.